If you get an opportunity to catch a lively little fish, you have to know how to clean it, cut it, and fillet it before you can eat it. But you also might need to have this skill if you want to buy your fish whole, which is another good way to make sure that your fish is incredibly fresh. You can check for clear eyes and also pink gills that should look nice and fresh with no slime. This is a black bass, an easy fish to clean and to cook. Once you get your fish home, you want to cut off the dorsal fin, which can be quite prickly, using your kitchen shears. Trim along the spine. And discard. You're going to want to trim away all the fins. On both sides of the fish. Leaving the tail intact. Next, we want to trim out the gills. Open the gill flap and using your shears, trim the gills on both sides. And remove them. Next, we want to remove the scales. Holding the fish by its tail, you want to use the spine of your knife to work against the grain of the scales, like this. This can create quite a mess, but it's an easy one to clean up. Another good tool for doing this is the back of a spoon. Once you've removed all your scales, take a wet kitchen towel and clean up your board. Now that we've removed all the scales, we're going to work from the tail all the way down to the head and remove the guts. It's much easier to cut through the skin when the scales are removed. Cut all the way up to the head. Small fish, small guts. See, it wasn't so bad. Now you can rinse your fish under the water and we're going to begin to fillet.